what is that all about? Speed control caught on fire. Now I gotta try and unplug the battery. Well, my speed control burnt out. So
it was the XL2.
So I'm gonna take this one out. And if Castle can't help me, then I'll just get a new one online and hope for the best. I don't know how this thing just blew up, caught on fire so easily. It looks like the motor is still good and the battery. So I don't think there's going to be any issues with it. Look at that, guys. Incredible. Such a nice piece of technology just burnt up just from giving it a little throttle. That should not happen. But like I said, no sense crying over it. You know, something happens, you take action right away and you fix it. So keep watching, stay tuned, and let's see what the results are. Oh well. Let's go. Let's get my new speed control. Alright, heading to the hobby shop now to get my speed control.
Should work for him.
Hopefully they have it in stock. This is my new Mamba X Series. It's the upgraded version from the XL2, which burnt out, over to the XLX. I'm gonna replace that and put it on the Baja 5B Flux. And hopefully I'll get better results. It's supposed to be a much stronger speed control with a 20 amp BEC and some additional features that make it a unique speed control other than the XL2. So let's go ahead and install it. Okay, I got an extra wire here that I didn't have on the XL2. So according to the manual, he's supposed to plug the aux wire to any open channel on your receiver, even if you're not using the auxiliary function. Okay, well, I gotta plug it in anyways, regardless. No problemo. Okay, new ESC is installed. The Castle Creations Mamba XLX.
I'll take it out and give it a run, see how it runs.
Better.
Uh-huh.